What is that nigger trying to do? Sing bass with me? Wake up, coon.
Oh, go away, woman, and let a good man sleep.
Your mammy sure must have been fond of children to raise you.
Listen here, woman. 1, 2, 3, and I'm gonna hop right at you.
Yeah, 4, 5, 6, and you hop right back.
Keep on, gal, and I'm gonna sew up your eyes.
As ye sow, so shall ye reap.
Listen here, gal, do you realize where I come from? They call me Bad Bill.
Fool with me and they'll call you Sweet William.
What you trying to do, make a fool out of me?
No, nature done beat me to it. Listen, coon, I got something to tell you. Henry Joe, we can live on love.
Nancy Lee,
you're
my turtle dove.
I might be your dove, but listen, Henry, the time has come when I must vent my spleen.
What kind of talk is that, baby?
You know what I mean. Your honeymoon is over.
Yeah, you know I was the hero over there.
Henry Jones, 3 months you've been in clover.
But I didn't live in clover over there.
Since you took your uniform back to the government.
I had to.
I don't get that $30 that used to pay the rent.
So that's the reason you're turning down your baby.
Yes, that's the reason, Henry Jones.
Well, all right. We'll let it go at that.
Yes, we will let it go at that.
Oh, listen here, gal. You know you ain't treating me right.
I know, son, but I can't live on that Cuba stuff. You know, if I don't get something to eat real soon, I'm going to mildew.
Oh, gal, don't be so officious.
I wish I was.
Was what?
Full of fishes. I'm hungry. You know, my stomach done sent up 2 wireless messages to send down some refreshments.
Oh, gal, you ain't hungry.
Coon, if I was to see a beefsteak, my tongue would slap my brains out. And you know, I done drank so much water since I've been with you that my stomach thinks I'm taking in washing.
Don't exasperate yourself, baby.
Don't baby me, coon. I'm so doggone hungry that my skirts is dragging my tracks out. And believe me, I done eat so many beans since I've been with you that I'm ashamed to look a bean in the face.
Oh, Chris tantalizing me.
Coon, if I was to see a ham bone laying on the ground, I'd pick it up and eat it.
That ain't nothing, gal. Show me where it's laying and I'll eat the ground.
Well, there's no use arguing. We've quit. Henry Jones, your honeymoon is over.
You know I was a hero over there.
Henry Joe, 3 months you've been in clover.
But I didn't live in clover over there.
Since you took your uniform back to the government.
I had to.
I don't get that $30 that used to pay the rent.
So that's the reason you're turning down your baby.
Yes, that's the reason, Henry Jones.
Well, all right, I'm gone. What you laughing at?
You have been a good coon, ain't you?
Oh, you know I have, honey.
Well, I'll forgive you this time. Give me a little kiss.
All right. Oh.